Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert an MBR partition table to GPT disk type. So whenever a few people try to install Windows 10 on their system, so it will give this error, that is Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table. On EFI systems, Windows can only be installed to GPT disk. So they must have created a partition here. Suppose this is partition 1, partition 2, so there will be a partition 3 or partition 4 of 100 GBs or 50 GBs or whatever you have allocated to install Windows 10 on your MacBook. So you will get this error. So in order to solve it, you need to convert this MBR partition to GPT disk. Now I'm going to show you how you can do it. So what you need to do is, please restart your Mac and use the option button. As soon as your MacBook restarts, use the option button to go to the Mac SD. Okay, so you'll reach on this screen. Now you need to click here on your launchpad, go to the disk utility section, click here. Okay, so you'll reach here. So as you can see, this is the boot camp where you need to install Windows 10. So it must be giving error. So I have allocated 100 GBs of data to this boot camp in order to install Windows 10. Okay, so when I went there on this screen here, so it gave me this error. So you'll reach here on this page. Okay, now you need to click on the erase option, use the erase option just like this. Okay, you can give any name. Now here is the format. Okay, now you can see there are a lot of format. Now you need to select the first one, that is OXX extended journaled. Okay, you need to select this one for the partition type, for the partition in which you want to install Windows 10. Okay, bootcamp, remember it is bootcamp, and OXX extended journal. Now you need to click on erase. So it will take some time and it will erase that disk. Okay, now so it is done. Now again you need to restart your Mac and press option button in the beginning to select your pen drive, that is EFI systems. It will be written as EFI systems. Now you need to click on that. Then when you will reach on this screen where it will show the partition type that you already seen here. Okay, so you will reach on this screen when you need to select the partition where do you want to install Windows. So suppose this is the partition 3 which I have just formatted to the OS X extended. So you need to select it just like this. Then you need to click on delete. Press the delete option. Okay, now before deleting you will be able to see that next is disabled. Okay, so select the partition type, click on delete. Now again after deleting it, again select the partition type, then you will be able to see that next is enabled. Then you can click on next and Windows 10 can be easily installed. So this is how you can convert MBR to GPT disk and install Windows 10 easily on your MacBook models. So thank you for watching the video. Please like it. If you have any doubt, please comment it and share this video. Thank you.